Hey everyone, I'm here with Pastor Al at The Road at Chapel Hills. And many of you remember that about 9 months ago, we talked about a kingdom revolutionary prayer in which each member of our church that wanted to, that had a passion for this, took 1 hour, 1 hour a week, 168 hours in a week, but just take 1 hour to pray and seek God for a kingdom revolution in the Rockies, a kingdom revolution in The Road, a kingdom revolution in your heart. And in this time with the coronavirus and COVID-19, many of us are at home. And I'm calling us to a whole new challenge to get back to praying that way. And if you've never done this, we've got a way for you to sign up. And we really want to cover every day of the year in prayer coming out of The Road. Or if you're not of The Road, but you're hearing this video and you want to be a part of this, we'd love to have you.
You know, Leviticus 6:13 says, "The fire on the altar shall ever be burning. It shall never grow dim." Amen. And it's talking about the prayers and intercessions of the saints. There's 168 hours in every week. We want to make sure that every one of those hours is saturated with prayer, yeah, nonstop. So if you've never signed up before, we're going to be sending out a letter and a way for you to sign up. If you've already signed up, it's a reminder of when your prayer time is. Yeah. But we want everyone to be involved. And who can't tarry for just 1 hour?
Amen. And we really believe that this is a precursor of a mighty move of God in these last days. And so we're believing God that when we come and we pray and we seek Him, He's hearing from heaven. He's going to come down. He's going to heal our land. He's going to release His power across our city.